Tequila! They're not ready for the tequila yet. They're still doing the beer. Not necessarily. By the way, I'm going to introduce you to the band real quick. Over here to my left, your right, Ashley Andretta on the bass. Andrew Barlow on the guitar, lead guitar. He's going to do some vocals here. Miles Preclaro on the keyboard, vocals as well. Back there, you might know him from another band called Garage Land Rodeo. Something like that. I don't know, man. They might play here sometime. That, I don't know. But that's Matt Sanchez back there. And, well, the guy with the tuning his guitar and trying to keep conversation but failing is Miguel Serrano.
Here, I'll do it too, so it's not as weird.
We are the Landbirds, and I'll say thanks to Slowhand for having us here again, especially on such a wonderfully bright and warm day. It is good. All right. Two songs are really special. These next two songs are going to go out to two types of people. To those who have to be very far away from somebody they love, or to those who time has unfaithfully separated you for some unknown reason, but there are better ways, there are better things
also,
coming to you in your
also
life.
Also,
you know?
People who like trains.
And the second people are for people who like trains, yeah!
Woo!
Thanks for jumping. The stuff writes itself. I didn't even tell her that. Like
Shut up, you ride.